passengers traveling to or via Abu Dhabi with Etihad Airways will now get a free ticket to Expo 2020 Dubai. The global event will begin its six-month run on October 1st. Dubai-based airlines Emirates and Fly Dubai had previously announced free all-day passes to the mega event. Visitors can enjoy a visit to Expo and also explore the incredible tourist attractions Abu Dhabi and the rest of the country has to offer. The special promotion under the Exponential Abu Dhabi campaign starts today, September 23, and will run until March 31, 2022, Etihad said. The Expo 2020 venue is a 45-minute drive from Abu Dhabi, making the capital the perfect place to stay when visiting the event. The city now welcomes fully vaccinated travelers without the need to quarantine. Expo 2020 brings many exciting opportunities for Etihad Airways, and we are proud to invite the world to enjoy this event, said Terry Daly, Executive Director, Guest Experience, Brand and Marketing, Etihad. The first World Expo to be hosted in the Middle East, Expo 2020 Dubai, will be the largest event ever staged in the Arab world. From innovation and sustainability to architecture and new opportunities, 192 countries and millions of visitors will come together in the UAE to share their ideas and leave a meaningful legacy for generations to come.